You are about to enter a dungeon. If you log out or leave for more than 30 minutes, you will lose all of the progress you have made in this dungeon and must start over. This dungeon takes around 45 minutes to finish. Shorter if you bring friends. Are you sure you want to enter this dungeon?
Just as I expected. This place is heavily guarded. Manders toil while Krokotep relaxes in his chamber. Krokotep is known for his intricate defenses. You will find two guardians at the first gate, both princes of the Sakwi family. Even with balance, I would not stand a chance at my age. Please fight bravely to defeat them and return to me safely. Face a mighty warrior to test my skills, but you showed up instead. Hardly worth the efforts of a prince.
Thank you.
By a mere student wizard. Oh, the shame I have brought to my family name. They sent you to confront me. You're not fit to clean the floors. Thank you. You've done well, young wizard. The lever should work now. Open the door, and I'll meet you up ahead at the lake. Excellent. You've made it. Oh, my heart. This place is filled with enslaved Manders. Krokotep knows I can't stand to see them suffer, but he does not know that you're on my side. Let's free the Manders from their bondage. If we can do this, surely they will fight alongside us. Done it, but we need to ensure that they are not enslaved again. Now we must deal with the overseer, Paniwi. Don't think me foolish for not rushing at once to get the Krokonomicon. If we do not save the Manders, we are no better than the Tuts. But I see no harm in hurrying. Defeat overseer Paniwi and return to me at once.
You fail to see just how outmatched you are, wizard.
Excellent job, young wizard. You've shown the Manders we mean to defeat the Tuts, and they are ready to join the fight. Krakotep cowers behind a door sealed by a combination. The Manders we freed tell me you must vanquish the Sakwi Keymaster to get it. Once you've defeated the Keymaster, the combination will appear in his room. Use that combination to open the door and take our vengeance on Krakotep.
Love me,
Don't provoke me, wizard. I was just thinking about letting you live. In my service, of course.
Found a golden scarab.
You have fought bravely. It sickens me to know one of the Order's members gave the Croconomicon to Queen Crocopatra. Even though it is never easy to defeat one of our own, it was the right thing to do. I fear more troubles await us, young wizard. Crocopatra wields the Croconomicon, and Crocotep spoke of a new army. The Order has much to discuss. We may not have always acted with wisdom in the past, but you've set us on the right path at last. Come, join us in the Balance School. Young wizard, you have my eternal gratitude. I heard what you did in the Crocosphinx. I feel we are no longer strangers, but comrades in arms.
Shalik, General Kaba, Kai Amate, and I all wish to honor you. Please take this golden scarab as a symbol of your entry into the Order of the Fang. No one deserves it more.
We will continue to fight the Tuts here, using the Wisdom of Balance rather than the Golden Fang. We leave it to you, young wizard, to find and protect the Croconomicon. You will need to investigate Crocopatra's lair, the Tomb of Storms. Go see Sergeant Major Talbot, for he may be able to help you.
Tomb of Storms, eh? Sure you want to go in there? That's quite a dangerous place. The Tut leader is inside. Well, why didn't you say so? I'll get you in there right away, if you haven't already found a way in. You're in luck. My men are overtaxed, but one of the locals has taken on the Tomb of Storms. I hate doing this to you, but once there, you're on your own. I can't protect the locals and launch an assault. You'll have to be a one-wizard army. Ready? Find Hetch Aldeen nearby. He's been working with the summoning stones and will surely know how to get inside.